Thank you. Been waiting long?
It flew by.
Cool. Let's go.
Where are we going?
There's a race down by the beach. You're not the only new face in town. Figure you want to know how you measure up. Take a left up here.
I'm guessing this race is how I make a name, right?
You're not getting anywhere without one. You want to spend all that showdown bank on better parts or rack up invites to more races? Then people need to know who you are. And racing at night is the best way to make that happen.
Give these beginners a little taste of the speed boys.
Everything is really lame, crashy races you got no business being in.
You step out on these roads and you're fair game. You hear that, Greenhorn?
Is he talking to me?
Damn right I'm talking to you. I'm numero uno around here, and don't you forget it.
Did he just say numero uno?
If you do nothing else tonight, beat him, please. Almost there.
Anything else I should know?
Finish the race and we'll talk. This is it. Let's see what you got. Not a great result.
Later, lame-os!
I got some dope shots of you in the race. I can't wait to post these. Yo, check it out. You see anything you like?
All of them. Think they'll be up for a race?
Nice try. You got a little way to go before they give you a shot.
Who's they?
The League. They've been around around for years. Showdown floods this place with new blood. They surface and check out the talent. Once you're in, it's access to everything. Best cars, races, carts. You wanna know why we're here every single night? That's your answer.
They say Luca was almost in and gave it up. Sounds just like him.
Our community reports a street race in progress. Suspect last seen driving at high speeds near Westside.
Shit. We should get moving before the... I'll show up. Sending you a bunch of places around the city we can lay low until the heat's off. I'm gonna head to one in Eden Shorts and edit your highlights.
Too bad. I was having fun.
You can keep racing if you want. It's your choice. Just remember, if you're gonna get in trouble, don't get caught. Kinda ruins the whole name-making thing.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now you should really think about getting off the street. Remember I pinged you those addresses? Find one.